So hello children, we move to part 6 of our video lesson on area, perimeter we have already done, area of square and rectangle. So this is square and this is rectangle. So if you have seen my part 4 and 5, in part 4 of my video I have given you concept of area, and in part 5 I have done almost half of the chapter and rest of important question I am going to do now. So we start with question number 5. What the question says? Area of a rectangle, is equal to that of a square whose side is 35. So one side 35, children, means in square all side 35. Okay. And what is given is area of this is equal to area of this, and we have been given the breadth of the rectangle to be 25 centimeter. We have to find the length of the rectangle. So area of the square, area of rectangle, okay, this is what is given. I am not saying, question is saying area of the rectangle is equal to area of the square. Okay. Now what is area of square? Is L square if side is L. So it is 35 square centimeter square. This is 35 into 35. So area of this is also 35 square centimeter square. Don't multiply, children. This is what I am telling you. Because multiplying, you make smaller thing bigger, then again you cancel. So I'll show you, don't multiply now. So area of rectangle is this, but we also know that area of rectangle is length into breadth is area. Length we don't know, children, breadth is given 25, area is 35 into 35. So area of this is 25 into 35, which is equal to area of this. So we substitute this. So let the length be there, L. Therefore, this 25 will go down, children. I have done that in simple equation. Let us cancel. 5 5s are 25. 5 7s are 35. 5 7s are 35. So 7 7s are 49 centimeter should be the length of the given rectangle. You can very easily verify. Okay, what you try to see, verify whether 49, what I got, I write encircled means that is we have found out, into 25 should be equal to this 35 into 35. So check that whether these two are equal, then our answer 49 is correct. So this was, children, question number 5. Okay. So I hope when you multiply, I am not doing, you multiply and see that our answer is correct or not. So kindly pause the video and copy, then I move to other question. So next we move on to question number 7. So again, very interesting question, children, because in the previous question we saw rectangle and square had equal area. Now in this question we have equal perimeter. So a rectangle is given whose two sides are given. We will put perimeter equal. With the perimeter we'll know the side of the square. With the side of the square we will know area of square. Already we can find the area of the rectangle. We have to see which one is greater and by how much. So let us see perimeter. See how to write. You may understand perimeter of square, okay, is equal to perimeter of rectangle. You can write, which is, see my first part 1, part 2, part 3 video lesson where I have done your length is 160 plus 82. This many meter is the perimeter of the rectangle, which is equal to perimeter of this. So let us solve this. 2 into 242 meter. Okay. Now we have to find the side of the square. So see here now. This is the perimeter. Therefore, 4L perimeter of square is 2 into 242. 4L. This total, if you take, is 2 into 242. So these are all L. All the sides are L. So one side of the square will be 2 into 242 by 4. If you cancel, you will get 121 centimeter. So first part we get, children, what is the side of the square? Once more, we find the perimeter of this. We put it equal to perimeter of square. You could have written here, perimeter of rectangle. So we get this. But when you come to square, these are the sum of four sides, which is equal to 4L. So we get the side of the square. Now finally, what we have to do, children, we'll do fast. You find L square, area of square. You find area of this is square. Okay, I write AS as area of square and area of rectangle as AR is length into breadth. So here we have 160 into 82 meter square. This is 121 meter square. Solve and see which one is greater. So what we see here is that when you multiply, children, you will see square plot has greater area. So you will see this is bigger than this. So after doing calculation, you will see square is bigger. Okay, so you subtract square, 121 into 121 minus 160 into 82, you will get 1521 meter square. Maybe you just do and check. Simple multiplication, children. I don't want to waste time there. So square plot has greater area by 1521 meter square. So it's very easy. You multiply 121 into 121 minus 160 into 82. These are called silly mistakes, children, sometimes. Okay, so this was question number 7. Kindly pause the video and copy, then we move on to the next sum. So next question is very interesting, children. This, I told you, mensuration has a huge practical application. See, now bathroom, washroom, okay, different places we put tiles. Okay, tiles gives a good look. Okay, they are water resistant. So there is a footpath, okay, which is 10 meter wide and 90 meter long. You have to put a tile small. So I have made an exaggerated bigger size just to show you. We have to put tiles over here on this path. So if you read question, you see number 8, a path is 90 meter by 10 meter wide and it has to be paved with the tiles. Find the number of tiles. So we have to find how many tiles are required. So what I do, children, in this particular sum, convert meter. We know we have to find number of tiles. So very practical, this thing you will see when you are doing renovation or making a new washroom. And also you have to calculate how many you need. You simply cannot bring packets and packets of tiles. Okay, less you will bring, you will have problem. More you will bring, you will have problem. So this is how theoretically we calculate. But in reality, some breakage will be there. Some of them will break. Some corners, some you have to cut also. So we generally bring 10% more. Okay, so now number of tiles how we will get. So what I am telling you, 1 meter you convert to centimeters, so you get 100 centimeter. Therefore, 10 meter is 10 into 100. 1000 centimeter. Similarly, 90 meter is 90 into 100 centimeter. Now total area of big rectangle, area of path, is in terms of centimeter length into breadth, it is 9000 into 1000 centimeter square. Now one tiles, So total area, if you divide by area of one tile, you will get the number of tiles. Once more, total area in same unit, remember same unit, this I have converted to centimeter. I could have converted this to meter also, but this is better, I'll tell you. So I convert it to centimeter area, total area by area of one tiles, you will get a huge answer. Lot of tiles are required like this. Okay, so my diagram is not as per scale because I am doing on the blackboard. So number of tiles required, I could have done here before that area of path, area of one tile, it's a rectangle, area of one tile, okay, this much is 20 into 7.5 centimeter square. So last what we do, children, number of tiles is total area, okay, divided by area of one tile. So if you solve, children, I think you should get 60,000 tiles. So you try to cancel and do, okay, we'll get 60,000 tiles. If you want, I'll show you how we get. So kindly pause the video and copy, then I'll show you the cancellation part. So see how we cancel this. So always leave space above and down. So 10 with 10. Okay, 2, 5s are 10, 10 will come. Remove this decimal, 110 will come. 5s are you do, 15 5s are 75. If you do with 5, 5 1s are 5, 800. Again do with 5, 3s are 5, 3s are, okay, 3 0 6 0. With 3 again, if we do, we get 120. So finally what we have, children, 120 into 50 into 10. I can write this as 12 into 10 into 5 into 10. See the trick, into 10. So 12 5s are 60, 1, 2, 3, 30. So there is a trick, that's why I have shown you, maybe you are in class 6. This will be a little hard, but through practice, you will learn cancellation. So after this, we move on to one very nice, interesting, and one last question, question number 13. So kindly pause the video and copy the cancellation. So this is a very interesting question. Question says, Vidushi cuts off square of side 5 cm from a rectangular sheet of paper is given 15 cm by 12 cm. Okay, this could have been a little longer. And she cuts off this, okay, 5 cm square. So question is, will the perimeter increase or decrease? Definitely, if you see, children, perimeter is all along here. This was here. So this 2, if you see nicely, this 5 is here. So this 2 is more, because this is not there, just I was telling you. So it will increase by 10, you will see, we will calculate. Because this is here, old perimeter was this. Okay, twice length plus breadth. And area definitely will decrease by this much will decrease. 5 5s are 25. So first one, perimeter of the original figure, new figure. So what I do here, see here, children, perimeter of new is more definitely minus old figure. What is perimeter of the new figure? You see 15, one side I start. Okay, I start with, suppose, this side, 12, 15, 12. Okay, this is a rectangular. So I start with 12. New figure, 12 plus 15 plus 12. So I start in clockwise, 12 plus 15 plus 12 plus 2. Okay, plus 5. This is a square. So 5 plus 5 plus 5. So 3 5s are 15. Plus 8. So ultimately, children, if you find this, and what is old? Old is twice length plus breadth. Twice length plus breadth. So this is twice 27, this is 54 centimeter square, and this if you calculate 41, 56, 64. So as I was telling you, it increases. After cutting a paper, the perimeter increases by 10. These two are added. Actually, this you put here, directly you can see. Area, same way I'll do children. B part, area will decrease definitely from the old area. What is the old area? 15 into 12. Okay, that is the old area. But how much it decreases? By 25. So this is the old area. Okay, but directly you don't find. You can write it decreases. Decreases definitely total area. How much it decreases? They are saying, will the perimeter increase? So this answer will be yes. Yes, perimeter will increase. Okay, perimeter will increase by 10 centimeter square. You write yes, P will increase. Perimeter will increase. You write yes, perimeter will increase by 10 centimeter square. Will the area increase or decrease? Area will decrease by. Decreases by 5 into 5, 25 centimeter square. Okay, acha perimeter, one small mistake again I have done. Unit should be 64 and no square unit. Perimeter is a length. So 54 centimeter was the, 64 is the new one, 54 was the old one. So perimeter increases, these two are added, and the area decreases. So you can write here, yes, perimeter increases. Okay, so you write also nicely by 10 centimeter, and here you don't find the area, just see it decreases because on the whole we are cutting it. So this is coming out, it decreases by this square. So 5 into 5, 25 centimeter square. So very interesting chapter. With this, we come to the end of this video lesson. Thank you, children, for watching this video.